proud of its new color based on the national flag of independent Ghana. The model of a new town as it might be. Planned for some 30,000 people, they call it Motopia, a sort of utopia for motorists. They'd use roads running on the tops of buildings, which would have sound insulated roofs, and there'd be no foolish pedestrians leaping out in front of them. Quite an idea, isn't it, to keep the traffic overhead on its own? Quite an idea for pedestrians, too. It'd be utopia for them not to have motorists driving at them. In addition, less noise and smell. Pedestrians, in fact, would walk to well-planned shopping centres or go by water bus. There's a river running through Motopia, which, say the architects, might be built at Staines near London. Think I'll move to Staines, if they build it. London.